Bed goes in the middle of the two sockets. An area there for railing, for putting clothes on. Two cupboards for accessing the eaves. I mean that when the bed's in place, you can still get access. Access over the other side of the room, one into the eaves on one side, one into the eaves on the other side. There's a socket in the centre there so that there's something to put a TV on top of a chest of drawers. Another double socket over in the corner here, where we can set up a dressing table. And one big, huge room. Well, thanks for watching.